So welcome back students to the conversions of your NCRT. Basically, your most of the students, if I have to say, you feel conversions is the most difficult part of the organic chemistry, but the very easy. Why? I'll tell you the reason. Now in your NCRT textbook, when you see in different chapters, you have conversions, right? You have more than 10 or 15 types of conversions. For everything, there's a link. Actually, if you know the link and if you remember, okay, how to do the conversions, when cyano is given how to do, when methyl is given how to do, this is where I made the complete flow chart for your conversions, which are there in your NCRT. If you try to practice all these conversions, it's easy for you to solve any type of conversions given in the board exam. Like, this is combination of all the chapters of your NCRT, that is haloalkanes, haloarenes, alcohols, phenols, ethers, aldehydes, ketones and carboxylic acids, as well as your amines also. So everything together, all the four chapters will come under this. So basically your conversions are divided into aromatic conversions as well as aliphatic conversions. Done? Yes. So when I come back to aromatic conversions, these are the list. This list is not given in your NCRT. I try to find the links between different types, and this is how you're going to learn, right? Everything will be covered in this in a detailed way. Don't be in a hurry to complete the conversions. It's going to take 4 to 5 days for us to complete. We will learn clearly. So then I have to come back to the aromatic conversions first. For you, for your grade 12 syllabus, you have conversions starting from benzene would be the base product. So base, if I have to say base compound. From benzene, we are going to prepare, they'll be asking you to convert from benzene all these. Benzene to toluene, benzene to chlorobenzene, again chlorobenzene to paranitrophenol. Then benzene to N,N-dimethylaniline, benzene to diphenyl, benzene to metabromophenol, benzene to methylbenzoate, metanitrobenzoic acid, paranitrobenzoic acid and metanitroacetophenone. These are the basic conversions which they're going to ask you. This is given under different types, different parts of the textbook, so I club together so that's easy for me to teach. This is a basic conversion for benzene into these. Now you also have to learn the conversion of benzene to aniline, then benzene to toluene. Now here benzene to aniline, again we have conversions of aniline into chlorobenzene, 1,3,5 tribromobenzene, benzyl alcohol, 2,4,6 tribromofluorobenzene, parabromoaniline, phenyl isocyanide. So this is your isocyanide test. Done. So I'll be teaching our carbylamine reaction. So I'll be teaching these conversions. How, why did I pick up like this? If I pick up like this, it's easy for you to analyze. More than this, you'll not be questioned. All the combinations will come under this. Done. Now next, when I come back to benzene to toluene, toluene again, you have two things. Toluene is further converted to benzoic acid. Benzoic acid is further converted to benzaldehyde. That means there will be one conversion of benzene to toluene. They may ask you like that, or they may ask you toluene to benzoic acid, one conversion. They may ask you benzoic acid to benzaldehyde. Then now further, benzoic acid is again converted to metanitrobenzyl alcohol, aniline and benzaldehyde. Now benzaldehyde is again converted into, or they'll ask you to convert benzaldehyde into, that is your C6H5CHO benzaldehyde, into 3-phenylpropanol, benzophenone and 3-hydroxyphenylacetic acid. Don't get panic with so many names. I'll show you how to convert them, how to remember also. But remember one thing, don't be in a hurry to complete. I want you to learn it carefully so that you will not lose those 3 marks in the exam. Done. Now after that, you also have conversion of ethylbenzene, acetophenone, bromobenzene and phenyl ethene to toluene. Done. So I want everybody to note this aromatic conversions heading. I'll be starting with conversions from tomorrow. I want this to be ready with you so that whenever I complete, you can put a tick like this in the tick in the paper, right? Prepare like this and keep. And next you have aromatic conversions, one more conversion, that is benzyl chloride. Benzyl chloride to 2-phenyl ethanamide and benzyl chloride to benzyl alcohol. So these are the aromatic conversions which we have. Yes, so let's please note it and keep it. Now let's come back and do aliphatic conversions.